We bless the name of the Lord for what is happening already. Tonight is another night of power. The Lord is moving through the camp, through the nations of the world, through his servants, our own Father, the general superintendent of Deeper Life Bible Church worldwide. You have listened to a lot of testimonies, and tonight is another night of divine touch for your total healing. But before our daddy comes up, it is my pleasure again to bring up the gospel singer, our friend, our brother, and the singer, Don Moe. Welcome.
Amen. It's so good to be with you. Thank you, Lord, for your presence with us here today. In Jesus' name.
Hear our prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace today. Hear us as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven, forgive our sin, we pray. Hear our song as it rises to heaven. May your glory fill the earth as the waters cover the sea. See our hearts and remove anything that is standing in the way of coming to you today.
Our Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven, forgive our sins, we pray. Surrounded by many who have crossed that river before, and this is the song we'll be singing forever. Holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Holy
worship him together.
Holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Hear our prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace too. today. Yes, we do. Hear us as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven. Forgive our sins, we pray.
Sing it again. Our Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven. Forgive our sins, we pray. Forgive our sins, we pray. Forgive our sins, we pray. To do, we give you thanks and we lift our praise to you, and we give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, we give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us through. We give thanks, we give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, we give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us through. For all those things that we don't understand, we come by faith and we place them in your hand. And we give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, we give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us through. Even if we stumble, even if we fall, you will not forsake us. You are King and Lord of all. Lord of all, we give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, yes, we do. We give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us. We give thanks, sing it. We give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, yes we do. We give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us through. Oh yes.
Lord. We give you thanks. We give you praise. And we know that you're working all things, all that we've been through, causing it to work out for our good and for your glory. Amen. And Lord, I offer my life to you, everything I've been through. Use it for your glory. Lord, I offer my days to you, lifting my praise to you as a pleasing sacrifice. Lord, I offer you my life. Sing it again. Lord, I offer. Lord, I offer my life to you. Everything I've been through. Use it, Lord. Use it for your glory. And Lord, I offer a pleasing sacrifice. Lord, I offer you my life. Things in the past, things yet unseen, wishes and dreams that are yet to come true. All of my hopes and all of my plans, my heart and my hands are lifted to you. Lord, I offer my life to you. Everything I've been through, use it, Lord. Use it for your glory. And Lord, I offer my days to you, lifting my praise to you as a pleasing sacrifice. Lord, I offer you my life. Let's talk. Lord, I offer. And Lord, I offer my life to you. Everything I've been through, use it, Lord. Use it for your glory. And Lord, I offer my days to you, lifting my praise to you as a pleasing sacrifice. Lord, I offer you my life. Lord, I offer you my life. Oh, yeah. Lord, we offer everything up to you. All that we've been through, use it for your glory. Romans 8:28 says, all things work together for good to them that love God and are called according. according to his purpose. So thank you, Lord, for using all we've been through for your glory and for our good. In Jesus' name.
And I just want to be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar. Draw me near to where you are. And I just want to be where you are. Your dwelling place forever. Take me to the place where you are, 'cause I just want to be with you. I want to be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, and surrounded by your glory in your presence. That's where I always want to be. I just want to be. I just want to be with you. And I just want to be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar. Draw me near to where you are. And oh my God, you are my strength and my song. And when I'm in your presence, though I'm weak, you're always strong. Yes, you are. And I just want to be where you are,
in your dwelling place,
in your dwelling place forever. Take me to the place where you are, 'cause I just want to. I just want to be with you.
Make it your prayer.
I just want to be. I just want to be with you.
Well, that's our prayer. We want to be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, and surrounded by your glory. That's our prayer. And I know, as much as we want to be where you are, you want to be right where we are here today. Come, Lord, inhabit the praises of your people. Jesus' name.
We want to be where you are, dwelling in your presence,
feasting at your table,
feasting at your table,
surrounded
by your glory in your presence. That's where we always want to be. I just want to be. I just want to be with you. I just want to be. I just want to be with you.
Amen.
The Lord will draw you close to Himself.